Inspired by sound.
Hi everyone, how's it going? I have a very quick video for you today. I'm not going to be playing much, except I can play along to this if you like. Anyway, this is really quick. I mean really quick. I wanted to just quickly come and tell you guys that I signed up for Patreon because I don't know if it'll work out, but if it does, fantastic. And it's just to let you guys know that there is now a Patreon link in the YouTube info at the bottom. And if you wish to support, then I'd be honestly very, very thankful. You're all brilliant, all 280 subscribers at the time of doing this video, and obviously I'm aiming for the big 1k so I can start monetizing and paying people to come on the channel. I've talked about this in a previous video anyway, so I'm not going to rehash it necessarily, but if you do send $10 a month, then what you will get is access to these videos in their raw form instead of the YouTube cut down sort of versions. I don't mean that they're any longer, because they're not, but I've got a folder of them online, and you can then download them for offline viewing or editing or getting bits out of it, or clips that you want, because I'm very, very cheap and honestly don't know what else I could offer you. You might find actually that I add another reward tier at some point in the future, maybe something like access to my whole shorts collection in Wave or Flack. One of the videos I posted on this channel, not in the Inspired by Sound playlist recently, was called 160A Mind Your Step, which is part of a collection of short tracks that I make, which is from a library that I have been hand making over the last 3 years. And this is kind of for you guys, really, YouTube creators, podcast creators, radio, TV, that sort of thing. And it's free. And I will also drop a link to that in the description, because I've mentioned it now, so I might as well. So this is literally it, a very short video. I don't want to do any playing necessarily. I just wanted to let you guys know that if, and only if, you are able to support and want to do that, then I would be very grateful for your patronage, I think is the word here, or patronage, depends how you pronounce it. And that is literally it. I've got a busy couple of weeks coming up next week and a few weeks after that. It's nearly my birthday. I'm taking myself off for a week holiday in Estonia to visit a friend of mine, so there will be probably quite a lapse on the channel. But I'm not stopping, I'm not giving up. The kinds of things I would like to do is to bring you Project Sam Orchestral Essentials. I need to buy those. So the kind of money that I'll be making from Patreon is not going to be funding pizzas. I can assure you of that. It's going to go back into libraries, back into the channel in every way that I can possibly manage it. It's not just going to be frivolousness. So yeah, just a quick one here. Thank you, as always, for watching. Like, subscribe, and share. And if you have the wish to click Patreon, then please, please do that. Everything that you do when you watch this channel, I really appreciate. If you get anything out of it, I appreciate that. If I can help you in any way, I appreciate that. And I just appreciate you all, because you're brilliant. If you watched this far, thank you, and have a wonderful rest of your day.